to Captain Galland if you're looking to book passage.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not...
It's hard to explain. The next thing I remember, there's been something strange going on there for a while. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there.
Well, a man's got to make a living after all. Well, here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Raven Rock, Outlander. State your intentions. You've picked one of the worst places in Morrowind to do that, but suit yourself. Just remember, Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not... Any questions? Raven Rock started out as an Imperial settlement. The Empire decided to abandon it, just as my people were first setting foot here. They left the town a shambles. But when House Redoran took over, we turned it around and it became ours. And even if it's been a struggle to make this island livable, we're proud to call it home. I have to be. As second counselor, the security of Raven Rock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more after all we've been through together. I refuse to let... Councillor Morvain is House Redoran's representative. As second councillor, it's my job to support him and make... Raven Rock started out as an Imperial. They left the town... Giolan. I was starting to wonder what happened to...
If you're looking for... Mine's been closed for a long time.
You think you have it bad?
Try walking the... Not much contact with others around here.
But the skull...
You look able to venture outside of town. Perhaps you could help me recover something precious that was lost. A few months ago, I had sent an important folio to the first edition bookshop in the Imperial City to be rebound. They sent it back to me recently, but... The damn thing sunk right off. One of the sailors survived. Poor thing crawled all the... Before he died, he told the Redoran guard about the wreck. Thank you. You have no idea.
Toil that we might remember.
back here.
I was always taught to avoid these types of rooms. I think I see why now. So far, this hasn't been too... This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Thank you.
Captain Gyalin does the business.
I
need something?
Can't say I'd mind heading out of here. Get yourself settled then.
Captain Gyalin, business looking for book passengers.
You're getting along with Isra. You're back and I see. Clever dwarf. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. I've got more leads on additional Dwemer. Those last ones helped me immensely. If you could collect this one for me, it's sure to result. It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look. Get yourself
those white front guards could take.
I'm Skald's housecarl and head of his guard.
Unless you're here to solve this nightmare problem. That's right. That priest. Well, until they do, I don't have it. That's quite a bold claim. I'd need proof before I possibly accept it.
By the divines, I'm tired.
Servant of Skald the Elder.
Worthy of time consideration.
There's no honor in being a Jarl's servant. No Sovereign Guard waits for dozens of years.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people. If you're here about the night, if you could call. I fought in the Great War. I cut enough young life. About 30 years, they ended up sacking the Imperial by Akatosh. All the blood. The smell of flesh burned and pulled apart by magic. I never want to do that to another soul. Ever again.
Back need something?
What do you think you're doing?
What was that?
Just a servant of...
Unless you're here to solve this night... Well, I trust you'll take care of this unwanted visitor. My guards will... The only reason... As soon as we drive the Empire out of Skyrim...
I had hoped life would be simple.
Thank you.
I am waiting for a good death. Yes, were I to simply... Malaketh, as you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed, one should... We orc... To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, are you sure about this? We shall see.
Mine!
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already. How do you... Hope you're getting along with... Oh, good. Would you look... Here, let me... I'll have some for sale soon. Ready for... Be a dear and fetch me another set of Dwemer diagrams?
Good night. Cozy little place.
Need something? Be on your guard at all times. Avoid good. Maybe now they'll afford the vampire threat attack. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Yeah.
What can I do for you?
This is fine for now. I've located the whereabouts of a vampire masquerade. Track him down, tread lightly. The law is unaware of the danger. He will treat you as a criminal if you're caught. You must be clever. You'll figure something out. We must... The light be with you.
I like what he's run. Very few people appreciate all... It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful?
Our sense of what's right.
Hope you're getting a... It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look. See you. There are at least 30 different ways of being attacked and killed in your own home at any given moment. I think we have a better chance of surviving here, don't you?
Let's get going. Of course. Maybe you can help me. I understand. Watch it!
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever. Working metal isn't easy. Let me show you a few things. What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials?
Fight bravely, friend.
Can't give up. It's no war, maidens, but I've got a decent supply. Take care of it.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
How do you
feel? Taken aside because it's not...
I made my...
Watching as a seeker.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send...
One of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army. Until I took a sword.
My wares. So sorry. I'm all sold out.
Why? What do you want? What are you talking about? I don't know anything about any monsters.
My wares. My wares.
I beg your pardon, ma'am. I don't know what... Why? What? I'm not so easily coerced. I've got my eye on you. And you will be the one who regrets it.
I still can't believe it. Oh, she was such a helpful young lass.
The butcher could be around any corner.
Done and done.
Where'd you...
Hope you're getting along with Isran. Let's see what you've got. I see. Similar to the exploding bolt. Here, let me show you how. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. It's amazing what I'm able to. Wanna head out there and collect some more? I like what Isran. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful?
Important deliveries to make. Thank you.
bastards. I returned from the war to find my home overrun with bandit filth. Help will arrive soon.
Agreed. We can't afford to try again.
Don't go sa- I was expecting more, though. You'd better be good.
Good.
Nice. But to invade my home... The front gate is locked, so you'll need to use the mine entrance behind. My family is everything I wish. Good luck.
What do you want, Imperial?
I swear I'll kill him.
You
I heard something. That'll teach you.
Someone there?
What was that?
Is someone there?
time to end this little game.
Where'd you come from?
I've fought worse than you.
Come on, show me what you've got.
What do you want, Imperial?
Hmm?
Thank you for your help. Hope. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks again.
Free again.
I like what he's running. Back already? Let's see. Testing the... Here, let me show you how this works. I'll have some for sale soon. I'm starting to think you like... Here's the location of the next set of Dwemer diagrams. Thanks. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? Very few people appreciate... It's not easy to get supplies way out here, but I'm managing. Take a look. Day. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have... Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know, I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. I think I could talk... Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Ravenrock behind. And I'd hate to lose any more Redoran... We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. No one knows, really. Superstitious folks say they started attacking the bulwark a few weeks ago. My men were able to kill them, but they keep coming back. We've had two other assaults on the bulwark. I know it sounds crazy, but it's almost like they're becoming... Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us, and we need to find out who or what it is. I might know someone, though maybe not. I just can't be sure. I think maybe he had something to do with a temple, a temple here on the island. I might know someone, though maybe not.
I'm no fan of the sun.
I called her fair.
She called me. You hear something? Over here!
Talk to Captain Yarland if you're looking to book passage.
Hope you're getting along. You never disappoint. Is it really? Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself. All right. I think I'll be sad when we're done collecting these. But I can't wait to see these drawings. Go on, get out of here. I like what Isran has done with the place.
We've stopped. What is it?
Very few people. Here's everything I have. Sorry, there isn't more.
Lead on, then.
I think we have a better... It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? Farewell.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go. Let's go.
Hmm? I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of. See you.
Thank you.
I like what he's... You never disappoint. Now this... Here, let me... I'll have some for sale soon. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever. Our sense of what's right is what separates us from the vampires. Don't forget that. We can't give up. There's no one else to stand against the monsters.
Very few people appreciate all... There are at least... I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of. A day? A better chance of surviving, don't you? Yes? It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful?
It's no war, maidens, but I've got a decent supply. How can I help? Working metal isn't easy. Let me show you a few things.
I've been looking for a note. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Last mistake.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it.
This is Markarth.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home?
I'd die for my people.
Corner here in the city.
Everyone stay back. The Markarth city guard have this all under control. There are no forsworn here. We'll handle things from here.
You're inside the city.
That's right. It isn't.
By the god. Thank you. Here. No. I don't have any idea. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore.
Gods.
I'm just visiting here.
Are you
from
all right?
Cyrodiil.
Did you see what happened? A fort? Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks imp. Hmm?
No.
I was just getting some fresh
air. We'll handle things.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done. If it's about the Hall of the... I can't talk about it. Rest assured. All right. We've discussed. We haven't. If you can get to the bottom of this, Arkay. It is his shrine people pray to when they visit.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I told you I'm not. You idiot. I'm sorry. I got to. You are? Very good. Now, excellent. Very good. This is exactly what I need to complete a. I simply must have this. I'll pay you double what it's worth. With this, the world could have a better understanding. Come now, where's your sense of propriety? Wonderful. You've just made an important contribution to the advancement of a Dwemer scholarship. The art, spells, and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Cozy little place, isn't it? Very good. That's one left. Though there's plenty more where he came from. I've discovered the whereabouts of him. Destroying the head vampire is usually sufficient to scatter its minions. Though it's best to destroy every last one of them.
Hope you're getting along. Speak with Gunmar. He has something
Take
for you.
Take care of yourself.
Yes?